Hi guys, what's up? It's Disha. Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you guys a clothing haul. So all the clothes that I've bought are from FBB, Westside, Max, and few of them are from Flipkart. So please stay tuned and let's get started with today's video. Let's start with Max. I have only one item from Max. That is a top. Or ye wo top hai. It gives an Indian sort of a vibe and that's why I bought it. It's longer from the sides. And the print is really amazing. I really liked it. And this was just for rupees 200. It was on sale. And I am in the size extra small. So, bas Max se ek hi tha. Now, let's get into FBB. I have a top and a skirt. So, the top that I have is this one. It's a really simple, plain, basic top. Just my black stripes. It's green color. And I am in this size again, XS. Or this costed me rupees 400. So yeah. And the next thing is my favorite out of this entire haul is a skirt. I love skirts. And this is a button-up skirt, as you can see. It's a blush pink, not even blush pink. I don't know this color. It's really pretty and it is a mini skirt. It's again in the size small. I'm in the size small and yeah, I got this for ₹6.99 or ₹7.99. I don't remember precisely, but yeah, not more than that. So that was it from FBB. Now let's get into Flipkart. So I have a top and a dress from Flipkart. So let's get started with top. The top that I have is this one, which is really impossible for me to show you guys ki kaisa hai ye. It's purple in color and the back is a lace-up back, as you can see. And yeah, I think you will get to know how it looks on the try-on. And yeah, the next, that top costed me ₹550. I will link it down below if I get the top. And yeah, you can buy it if you want. The next dress that I got is amazing. I mean, this is totally worth the money. It is a red romper. Pura red romper. It's really short and it's amazing. The quality is really nice. It's stretchable. I'm in the size small and this costed me just 600 rupees and I just loved it. And it has a zip at the back. This is the only problem that I think, because zip bahut niche tak hai, so you need a person to actually zip up your back, otherwise you cannot wear this dress. But otherwise, I think for 600 rupees it's an amazing buy. The quality is amazing. Okay, now let's get into the Westside clothing items. So the first one is a top. This is a mustard color top and it has print all over it. It looks really pretty and really girlish when you wear it. It has buttons samne and you also get a dori kind of a thing to actually tighten it. And yeah, it looks really pretty. Actually, I'll tell the price at the end. Then the next thing that I got is again a jumpsuit. This is how it looks like and you have a slit here, as you can see. Aapke knees se hoke pure legs tak slit hai. It's purple and yellow in color. It looks really pretty when you wear it. The only problem is that iske jo straps hai, these are very dheela, so ये बार बार गिरते रहते हैं. बट अदर देन दैट इट्स रियली नाइस. एंड अगेन आई एम द साइज XS. लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट एंड वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट्स इज अ ड्रेस, अ मैक्सी ड्रेस एक्चुअली, व्हिच इज रियली डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू शो यू गाइज. सो दिस कम्स विथ लाइक दिस इनर काइंड ऑफ थिंग जो आपके नीज तक है, सो यू कैन वेयर इट एज अ ड्रेस इज वेल. एंड देन द ड्रेस, द एक्चुअल ड्रेस लुक्स समथिंग लाइक दिस. इट हैज प्रिंट ऑल ओवर इट. and it looks really beautiful when you wear it. I don't think I'm explaining quite nicely, but again, you can see it in the try on, so please do not judge me for this. And yeah, it looks really really pretty when you wear it, that's all I can say. And now coming on to the prices, you will be surprised to know the prices of these three dresses, like two dresses and one top. The three of them costed me rupees 800. Yeah, so it actually is a little bit more than 250 each, you know, dress or top. And these things for like 250, are you kidding me? That too from Westside. So yeah, Westside had an amazing sale going on, so I bought all of these things from there. And that was it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. And I shall see you in my next video. And yeah, bye bye.